down there and just go around.
That's on you.
Wake the sets and
here's one
second tour.
You see me always going down there. Because yes. I know, I wake and then finish, stop the set, shoot up, and it's like 2 minutes left.
Wow.
Here takes a little bit of time and get in the head.
So once kind of there's no rocks, submerged rocks or anything I need to worry about. There you
sections of barrels.
Granola.
Thank you. saber agora que tá colocando melhor de novo.
Surfing the storm, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, but here they... These electric storms, they are so hardcore. The thunders, they kill people every year.
Hola. Bien, ¿y tú?
Bien.
Chévere. Aquí pintando. Ahí está Yana.
¿Cómo estás? Bien, ¿y tú? Hola, hermosa. Ahora vas a saludar.
Claro. Ahí viene. Yo te iba a preguntar. Vale, enjoy. Enjoy la tormenta. At this point, we can like pause it, because I need change the painting. Because this I need letting dry a few minutes to make the horizon line. So you can make a pause, and then we keep. Or I can put the other.
Just keep it going.
Yeah. Let's make both. Yeah. Your cup?
The one on the right.
Should huh?
Did I check?
Esta.
Si.
Si. ¿Y tú?
Bueno, un poquito.
¿Y tu vaso?
El otro.
El otro.
No, entonces dame un traguito nada más. To remember the reef. The reef of Puerto Rico is crunchy. Pancho! Bienvenido! Bien, mano. Llégate, llégate. Tranquilo, no te, si quieres parquearte donde quieras, que hoy no viene el patrón.
¿Qué corte, ah?
¿Ah?
Corte de pelo.
Claro, un tipo joven. Vaya. He is one of the judges in the backyard.
Yeah, he's a judge?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, okay. He judged me then.
Uh-huh.
That was good heat. I surfed the week before, but the waves were real choppy.
There in the contest?
Not last Friday, not yesterday, or day before yesterday.
Uh-huh.
That, the waves were clean, like barreling.
Oh, dude, that was perfect, huh?
Yeah, low tide.
You ever been in Hawaii with Rodrigo too?
Yeah.
Ah, so if you've been in Hawaii, you don't care how hardcore it's here.
Yeah, it's still hardcore. It's hardcore, like, a lot bigger there, you know?
Uh-huh.
And more power a little bit, but, you know.
Here?
No, in
there.
Hawaii, yeah. In Reef.
Yeah, everywhere. In Reef. First time I painted in Puerto Rico.
First time?
Yeah.
Nice.
I actually, when we post in Facebook, you will see a lot of Puerto Rican people like,
right.
Because I have a lot of good friends over there.
Good.
Seriously, if I have American visa, it's the place I want to live.
Yeah.
But now it's like a lot of people, huh? But
I haven't been there since 2011, but...
Well, now, years later. But imagine, I've been like, last time, like in 2000, 3 or 5, I don't remember. No, 2002 or 3, I don't know. I don't remember so well.
No, ayúdeme esta, sí.
¿Qué, África?
¿Qué cabeza?
La cabeza, ¿no? Ay, Yannica, vamos a tener que llevarte para el médico.
¿Para qué?
El doctor.
¿Para qué?
A un médico, un doctor que te
quitó un test. ¿Ya no más?
No. Haz un poquito más, man. Yeah, all Hawaii is pure reef?
Yes, mainly, yeah, mostly, yeah. There's some sandy spots, but North Shore is all reef.
Similar to Puerto Rico, huh?
Yeah.
Have you ever been to Bali too?
Where?
Bali?
No, not yet.
I tell you, if this of the hostel team can works, I want to go there.
Yeah, you can get a ticket for $1,200 from Florida.
From Florida?
Yeah.
The thing is, from Florida, if I don't have American visa, I can't.
Might be the same for here, maybe, you know?
Yeah.
Not much different, because not far away.
12,000, right?
It's 1,200.
Exactly. Ah, exactly.
Who, they must be the girlfriends of those guys, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, they say hello to the other brother too. Come on. Are you, you're beating the apple?
Yeah, you want some apple?
Maybe a one touch and then the cigarette.
Not in front of the, don't do it in front of the camera.
No?
Yeah, sure, you can, but no.
Anyway, you will like put some parts on or there. Yeah.
I got a.
This is crazy. Cerón.
No, cerón, negro.
¿De gato?
Sí. Porque gris, color gris. En ruso, cerón. Y por eso cerón.
Y aquí marrón. Dude, it's amazing. I never did this, but yeah, it's the. Okay. is definitely a bamboo.
Wow, ¿es todos libros en la casa?
Sí.